हतने तरगति विद्यार्थी एजु आलौंडर चानल स्वागत निम्म इंग्लिश मीडियम साइंस मॉडल पेपर टू नोड़ोण प्रश्न पत्रिक उत्तर कूड़ा नोड़ोण दिस क्वेश्चन पेपर कंसिस्ट ऑफ 38 ऑब्जेक्टिव एंड सब्जेक्टिव टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस पार्ट ए फिजिक्स Four alternatives are given for each of the following questions. In complete statements, choose the correct alternative and write the complete answer along with its letter of alphabet. The source of energy in nuclear power reactor is. The source of energy in nuclear power reactor is. Nuclear fission reaction, exothermic chemical reaction, nuclear fusion reaction, controlled nuclear fission chain reaction. Answer is controlled nuclear fission chain reaction. Answer is D. Which of the following is not a property of magnetic lines? Magnetic field lines are dense near poles. Magnetic field lines are closed loops. Magnetic field lines intersect each other. Magnetic field lines emerge from North Pole and merge at the South Pole. Which of the following is not a property of magnetic lines? Magnetic fields lines intersect each other. This is not a property. Magnetic field lines intersect each other. This is not a property. The work done in moving a charge of 2C across two points having a potential difference 12 volt is 24J, 6J, 14J, 10J. The answer is 24J. The correct way of using electrical appliances in domestic electric circuit is connecting electrical appliances in series using an electrical appliance of 880 watt power in 5 ampere electric circuit, connecting main fuse to electrical appliance in parallel using an electrical appliance of 2 kilowatt power in 5 ampere electric circuit. Which is the correct answer? Using an electrical appliances of 880 watt power in 5 ampere electric circuit. Answer the following questions. State Fleming's left hand rule. See the answer. Fleming's left hand rule states that if we stretch the thumb, middle finger and the index finger of the left hand in such a way that they make an angle of 90 degree perpendicular to each other and the conductor placed in the magnetic field experiences magnetic force. Name the lens that always produces erect, diminished and virtual image. See the answer. A concave lens always produces erect, diminished and virtual image. Answer the following questions. Draw the diagram of the electric circuit used to study Ohm's law and label voltmeter. Biomass is a renewable source of energy. Justify this statement with suitable reasons. Each question carries 2 marks. Answer the following questions. Draw the ray diagram to show the formation of image by a convex lens when the object is placed beyond 2F1. Mention the position and nature of the image with the help of diagram Here F1 is principal focus of the convex lens. What is electric current? Mention the use of battery in an electric circuit. Write the factors on which the resistance of a conductor depends. An electric lamp whose resistance is 20 and a conductor of 4, the resistance are connected in series to a 6 volt battery. Find the current through the circuit and the potential difference across the electric lamp and conductor. Or a copper wire has diameter of 0.5 mm and resistivity of 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 8. What should be the length of this wire to make its resistance 10? Answer the following questions. Fifth, state the laws of refraction of light. Different media have different refractive index. Why? The refractive index of glass is 1.5. What is the meaning of this statement? Question carries 4 marks. Here one choice they have given. A convex lens of focal length 15 cm forms an image 10 cm from the lens. How far is the object placed from the lens? Find the magnification produced by the lens. With the help of this, mention the nature of the image. This question carries 4 marks. You have tried either of one. Answer the following question. Explain Faraday's experiment of magnet and coil. What factors can be observed when the magnet is replaced by a coil carrying current? What are the conclusions that can be drawn by you from these experiments? State electromagnetic induction with the help of this experiment. Note here, this question carries 5 marks. Now we move to the part B, chemistry. 4 alternatives are given for each of the following questions or incomplete statements. Choose the correct alternative and write the complete answer along with its letter of alphabet. 14th one, the name of carbon compound. See the figure here is, answer is methanol. A, methanol is the answer. Observe the following stages of extraction of metal from its source, sulfide ore, dash reduction, purification. The process that has to be done in the empty space is, the process is roasting. Answer the following questions. What is a strong acid? What is a strong acid? See the answer. Acids that give high concentration of H ions, hydrogen ions, on ionization in aqueous solution are said to be strong acids. State modern periodic law. See the answer here. Modern periodic law states that properties of the elements are the periodic function of their atomic numbers. Modern periodic law states that properties of the elements are the periodic function of their atomic numbers. The metallic property of elements increases down the group in the modern periodic table. Why? See the answer here. As we move down the group, the number of shells increases. The effective nuclear charge experienced by valence electrons decreases because the outermost electrons move further away from the nucleus. By losing the electrons, element gains positive charge, hence metallic character increases down the group. What is substitution reaction? See the answer here. Substitution reaction is a type of reaction in which one atom or a group of atoms takes the place of another atom. One atom or a group of atoms takes the place of another atom. This reaction is called substitution reaction. Answer the following questions. The compounds C2H4, C3H6, C4H8, C5H10 are in homologous series. Why? Write the general name and general formula for these carbon compounds. The atomic number of an element is 20. In which period of the modern periodic table could this element be placed? Why? How will you decide whether that element is a metal or a non-metal? Why is a metal oxide called a basic oxide? Name the products obtained when copper oxide reacts with dilute hydrochloric acid. Or the test tube A contains distilled water, test tube B contains acidic solution, and test tube C contains basic solution. How would these samples be identified using red litmus paper? Answer them. Following questions. Draw the diagram of the arrangement of the apparatus showing the reaction of the zinc granules with dilute sulfuric acid and testing hydrogen gas by burning. Label the following parts. Zinc granules delivery 2. Explain the properties of carbon due to which it forms large number of compounds. Or explain the cleaning action of soaps. Draw the diagram of the apparatus used in the electrolytic refining of copper. Label the following parts. Cathode, anode, mud. Answer the following questions. Explain the formation of the ionic compound magnesium chloride with the help of electron dot structure. Write the balanced chemical equation for the reaction of aluminium metal with steam. Part C. Biology. Four alternatives are given for each of the following questions. Incomplete statement. Choose the correct alternative and write the complete answer along with its letter of alphabet. The material that change slowly their form and nature are used tea leaves, peels of vegetables, waste papers, plant fibers. The material that change slowly their form and nature are peel of vegetables. The pattern of response in the roots of plants is directional and negatively phototrophic, positively phototrophic and negatively geotropic, non-directional and positively geotropic, growth dependent and positively hydrotrophic. The answer is C, non-directional and positively geotropic. Answer is C, non-directional and positively geotropic. Answer the following questions. Mention the reason for the depletion of ozone layer. Answer, nitrogen oxide released from freezers, air conditioners and industrial solvents. Compounds such as CFCs break down into chlorine atoms in the atmosphere. These chlorine atoms break down O3 into oxygen and nascent oxygen. This is the reason for the depletion of ozone layer. Name any two ancient systems that were practiced to harvest rain water. Look at the answer. Kadins, tanks and nodis in Rajasthan, Bandaras and Tals in Maharashtra, Bundis in Madhya Pradesh and Uttar Pradesh are the ancient systems that were practiced to harvest rain water. Answer the following questions. How is oxygen-rich blood from the lungs supplied to all the cells in the human body? Or how are the products of photosynthesis from the leaves get transported to all other parts of the plant? The people who live in and around the forest are said to be the stakeholders of the forest. Why? Explain. Draw the diagram showing the germination of pollen on stigma and label female germ cell. Here you have to write two questions that carries. No, you have to write three questions. Each carries 2 marks. Here, 3 marks questions, total 3 questions carries 9 marks. Here, There is a choice. How do genes control the expression of tall or short traits in plants? Acquired traits of an individual organism during its lifetime cannot direct the evolution. Explain this statement with an illustration. In female reproductive system, how does an egg from the ovary reach uterus and develops into fetus? What are the changes that occur in the uterus for the development of the fetus? Or, in sexual reproduction, how does the re-establishment of DNA amount occur in the new generation? How is the amount of variation increased among the individuals of each of the population? Draw the diagram showing the structure of nephrons. Label the following parts: Bowman's capsule and collecting duct. Answer the following questions. How do the homologous characteristics in different organisms help to identify the evolutionary relationships? How does Mendel's monohybrid cross experiment clarify that the traits of an organism independently inherit to the progenies? How does Mendel's monohybrid cross experiment clarify that the traits of an organism independently inherit to the progenies? Name the mineral required for the production of thyroxine hormone. What is the use of this hormone to our body? What are involuntary actions? Name the parts of the human brain that control voluntary and involuntary actions. Here, this completes the question paper. We again meet with another question paper or any interesting subject which will be helpful to your exam. Thank you for watching.